Chief?
We're coming in too fast!
Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Others. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Thank you.
lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives. There's a
covenant dropship heading in. Over here!
Shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast.
Where'd they go?
Those lifeboats make it down. Nothing at all. Right on top of them.
Stonehammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fauxhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fauxhammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, ladies. Volunteers, step up on the double. Rest of you get to the dropship.
Ready to roll!
Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. I'm actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. They took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Let's roll! More over here!
You can't hide from me!
Yeah, let's do it!
Nice shot!
Those structures before we leave.
Already back.
Hurry!
took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Interior of those structures before we leave.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
I don't see anything.
Area secure.
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Covering fire!
Stop whining!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Good one!
shooting them!
Try that on! Nice one, amigo!
Shortly.
Ooh.
traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. I should like to save him before we abandon the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Let's go!
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.